Selania's army only took the best, and the best of them trained on Trigger Hill. The Triggers believed they were nothing without their rifles. Nothing beats the feel of shooting a Ceylonian army carbine. Sometimes you had to take care to steady your shot. The Triggers had clearance to modify their guns however they chose. Some felt the course was too easy, so the Triggers spiced things up a bit. Kid blows through that course like it was nothing. The Ceylonian army would have recruited him in a flash.